to audit monitoring, measurement, analysis and evaluation, requirements of the ISO 27001 Information Security Management System. It is important that auditor and auditee must know from information security perspective, what is monitoring, what is measurement, what is analysis, and what is evaluation. Let us address these first. Measurement is a process to determine a value. For example, what is the size of the file attached to email? Here, size of the file is the value and process by which this size is determined is called measurement. Monitoring is determining the status of a system, a process, or an activity. For example, for a threshold value of say more than 5 megabytes file attachment, system admin monitors the number of attempts to send emails with more than 5 megabytes file attachment. Information security analysis involves assessment of the potential consequences that would result from the data identified, collected, and their levels determined. Continuing with the above example, total size of data attempted to send out of the organization, type of document sender's attachments, number of attempts, tenured employee or new joiners, so on and so forth, the analysis possibilities are endless as long as the analysis makes sense. In fact, in analysis, you try to draw sense from the data. Information security evaluation involves comparing the results of information security data analysis with an established criteria in order to prioritize action. For example, for 3 employees who joined the organization under employee referral scheme, attempting to send emails with attachments more than 5 megabyte size, the action could be increased surveillance, stealth investigation, collecting cyber forensic audit trails, so and so forth. Unfortunately, more than 40% of the organizations audited do not know the requirements of the international standard in the realm of information security measurement, information security monitoring, information security analysis, and information security evaluation. More than 70% are not doing monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation in a planned, structured manner as required by the standard. For the benefit of everybody, I will now share with you the expectations of the standard regarding ISMS monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation. Here it goes. The organization must evaluate the information security performance and the effectiveness of the information security management system. The organization must determine 1. What needs to be monitored and measured, including information security processes and controls. 2. The methods for monitoring, measurement, analysis and evaluation, as applicable, to ensure valid results. 3. The methods selected must produce comparable and reproducible results to be considered valid. 4. When the monitoring and measuring shall be performed. 5. Who shall monitor and measure? 6. When the results from monitoring and measurement shall be analyzed and evaluated. And 7. Who shall analyze and evaluate these results? The organization must maintain appropriate documented information as evidence of the monitoring and measurement results. That is it. Information security monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation audit is an opportunity for an organization to perform complete health checkup of the ISMS. Remember that this cannot be shortchanged. It cannot be done incompetently, hurriedly, or fleetingly. In the matters of information security, ignorance definitely is not a bliss. This is similar to a child playing with fire. These organizations invariably get non-conformance and their certificate suspended. The organizations need to abide by the requirements of the international standard on monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation process. These costly blunders are avoidable. Do not worry. The compliance of these requirements is just few clicks away. Monitoring, measurement, analysis and evaluation audit checklist questionnaires to determine the non-compliance in conformity with ISO 27001 contains downloadable Excel file with 4 sheets having more than 80 compliance checklist questions. These compliance questionnaires are mapped to the mandatory requirements of ISO 27001 clauses, controls and domains. This will enable to pinpoint non-compliance, focused remediation, and security performance analysis from one audit to another audit over a period of time. The checklist has complete inventory of clauses, clause numbers, clause titles, controls, control numbers, control objectives, and domains of ISO 27001. Each audit results are unique. The dynamic nature of the outputs of the audit results are required to be analyzed. Therefore, in the Excel file that you would receive, one sheet is dedicated for audit result analytics, with 7 parameters analyzed in graphs and tables. Securely save the original checklist file and use the copy of the file as your working document during preparation and conduct of the assessment of monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation process. The security assessments probe multi-threaded investigation audit trails. The security checklist has numerous investigative questions. Invariably, the monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation-related processes are at various levels of information security maturity. Therefore, use checklist investigation questionnaires, quantum apportioned to the current status of threats emerging from risk exposure. The monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation process checklist on requirements of ISO 27001 follows the cardinals of risk-based thinking, RBT, process approach, and PDCA, plan, do, check, and act methodology. This enormous checklist on monitoring, measurement, analysis, and evaluation process has been prepared by the collective wisdom of panel of information security principal auditors and lead instructors under the aegis of ISO Training Institute. Lots of effort has gone into preparing it and making it available. These comprehensive, deep-probing, robust checklists are unparalleled in the entire world. The security checklists have been prepared with a noble spirit of reducing the colossal damages due to security breaches to the organizations and professional careers, including yours. You have a choice to continue to remain vulnerable as the hunted by the security breaches, which are the hunters, or proactively identify and neutralize them with the help of these robust compliance checklists. It is a choice between corporate longevity and corporate obituary. It is choice of not becoming scapegoat and protecting your careers and growth that you truly deserve.